Now we're being entertained here by one of the international casts of Up for the People, 150 young men and women representing the aspirations of our nation. You've seen them on national television. They've been seen by live audiences around the world. And here we are, Up with the People.
Then someone